Every Thursday, we try and get Mr. Skin on. I will tell you, the last couple of weeks, stuff popped up for Skin, and he wasn't available, but he's here today. Mr. Skin, how are you today? Oh, hold it. The wrong
game
button.
Is later this afternoon and not in the morning.
Oh, so. Your kid was playing baseball, right?
It's a lot of travel, a lot of, it's like, why can't you play, like, we'll travel to Iowa
right.
to play a team that's from our area.
Yeah. Hey, believe my kid played travel hockey. It was, it was the exact same thing. So, Skin, I understand today you have some breaking nudes with us. Is that correct?
Well, yeah, the trailer for that Many Saints of Newark, which is the prequel to The Sopranos.
What? Hold on here. Sopranos?
Yeah, they couldn't do The Sopranos post because everyone was killed off.
Right, exactly.
The kids would look like they're 57. So
yeah.
What they had to do was a prequel, and they got Tony Soprano's actual son to Michael Gandolfini to play Tony Soprano. And the trailer's out, and it really looks cool. And I noticed, like, Ray Liotta's going to be in this. Vera Farmiga is going to play his mom, you remember, from the show.
Right.
It's got to be great, right? David Chase wrote it.
Yep.
It's good. But what we did at the front page of our site, which I think you'll have enjoy because you're a fan of The Sopranos, is we looked back at, we did a playlist of every nude scene of The Sopranos. And it's pretty cool. Bada boobs is what we call it.
Bada boobs!
Yeah. So anyway, you can check that out or just go right to the page and see everything. You forget how many great nude scenes there were on that show. And as good a show as it was, because I loved it for the show,
yeah.
they weren't shy on the nudity in The Sopranos, right?
Hey, Skin, let me ask you, because I know you know stuff like this off the top of your head. How many nude scenes were there over the years in The Sopranos? Do you know?
Oh, I'm sorry. I don't have the exact number, because here's the problem is, like, we did a playlist, and it has, like, I think 63 nude scenes, but
yeah.
Some of them, there were a lot of, like, you know how, like, on The Sopranos, they just be, like, meeting in the bar?
Yes.
And then, like, behind you, there'd be, like,
at the bada bing. Yes.
Yeah, at the bada bing. Yeah, so, like, we didn't really count those even, because if we can't identify the actress, we don't put it at the website. So there were 63 we could identify. Let's put it that way.
Okay.
63 nude scenes where we knew who they were. And then, like, you know, unlimited number of girls just, like, randomly stripping behind scenes that we don't know who they were. So
that is,
in other words, they weren't credited.
So a minimum of 63.
Yeah, well, I mean, yeah, 63, yes.
Hey, Skin, also, I'm looking at you mentioned breaking nudes here with The Sopranos. Also, trending star, who is Sarah Shahi?
Yes, well, she's trending at our site because there's this new show called Sex Life from Netflix. And I got to tell you guys, like, tell me if this is for guys our age,
mm-hmm.
who are you and I maybe,
yeah,
suburban guys. Okay, so the Sex Life, it's about this, Sarah Shahi plays this, she's like a suburban mom. She's, you know, in her 40s or whatever, and she has kids and a husband. And she used to have, like, a ton of fun in her 20s, you know, having casual sex and getting in all kinds of trouble, and she was like a party girl. And
right.
So she's like now like a suburban mom and kind of bored, and it starts to kind of fantasize and look back at those great days. And that's what this whole show's about. And as a guy who lives in the suburbs and sees suburban moms and thinks, wow, how cool is this? This show is loaded with nudity. Now, the Sarah Shahi, she was an NFL cheerleader at one point before she was an actress.
What team was she a cheerleader for?
You know what? I knew you'd ask me that, and I can't remember, but she was definitely an NFL cheerleader. But then she got in the television. She was on Chicago Fire. I think the biggest show people would know her from is Person of Interest.
Yeah, I remember her from Person of Interest, right?
Yeah. She's really pretty. And my gosh, is there a ton of nudity in this. And the whole suburban mom thing is super hot. And I just highly recommend this for you guys. Sex Life, a new Netflix show, season one, chock full of nudity, fun for the whole family.
Looks like it was the Dallas Cowboys cheerleaders.
Yes.
Okay, well, there you go.
I'm looking at that right now. She was one of the cowgirls.
Debbie Does Dallas, yes.
Debbie Does. Shahid Does. Sarah Does Dallas.
Yeah, so, yeah, I mean, that's pretty awesome that she was a... Because that just proves, I mean, she's when I say she's hot, she was a Dallas Cowboy cheerleader. I mean,
there you go.
Yeah.
All right, Skin, anything else to add?
Well, one is that Ilana Glazer from Comedy Central, the very popular show Broad City, she was on with Abby Jacobson for like 5 years. Well, she has a new horror movie out called False Positive. And if you're a fan of that show, Broad City, from Comedy Central, she makes her new debut. This movie just came out as a horror movie, which is kind of weird because she's always done, like, comedy. But
yeah.
Great nudity from her in that. And I know a lot of people are fans of her, Ilana Glazer from Broad City. So check that out. The movie's called False Positive, brand new, hot off the press.
All right, there we go. Some breaking nudes today with Skin. Skin, have a great weekend, and enjoy your kids' baseball.
Oh, I know. I'll be there.
All right, talk to you later.